pause the banging tunes, and let's get back to war. Whew! Alright, let's do this, shall we? Ah! There we go, get into position. Let's do this. I think we've left Turner waiting long enough.
Our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd platoon at the river, then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we expecting?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help him secure it.
Help secure the frontline bridge.
Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever.
If that don't put the fear of God in them crowds, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the right.
Fucking insane.
We need to hammer those guns and keep them alive. Hey, watch your asses. You're in the death factory.
Jesus. The cold make your wound.
Full squad.
My nana, she broke her hip. Every winter.
Do I look like your nana?
Now that you mention
it. Kiss my frozen ass.
I'm ready.
Jesus. Come on, guys.
That's a pretty picture. Everyone on me! Marks.
Let's rally on the Turnmeister.
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
Alright, first platoon, let's help these boys out. Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
Alright, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper,
okay.
Advance the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. Huh? Advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, right?
Come on, get your tossing game up.
Dragon's deep. No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, huh? I think that's the idea.
And a couple over this side, and that should do it. I'd say. So one there, throw one there, and then just launch one out there. Okay.
Crowd's coming
through
the fog. Get back to cover. Defense positions, hold the line. Firing positions.
Let's go.
Prepare to engage.
They're coming. Get ready.
Engage.
Fire.
Mow them down. No, he's done. Jesus, they pushed, do they not? Holy crap.
Incoming!
Get to cover!
Back the fuck up.
Get ready!
Enemies concealing their movement.
Fuck. God.
Coming in fire!
Nearly out of ammo. Fucking hell, it ran straight in. Ah, this thing's nearly gone. I'm out of ammo. Fucking hell, they're on the bridge. Don't let them take it, come on. Fuck me. Yo.
Hang in there, buddy.
I've got you, buddy. Where are we going?
Get me out of here.
Hang in there, buddy.
Come on. Enemy armor.
Panzer inbound.
Panzer.
Check your mines, grenades, whatever you can find.
Yes, sir.
I'm out of ammo, Turner. Turner's all the way to the front.
Nice
shot, more ammo, sir!
Get more fire on that!
Heads up, Daniel!
God damn. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Over here. On it. This one. Come on, we need to get that tank destroyed.
Panzer's down!
Panzer's down, thanks, bot. Woo, that was a fucking hard wave. Jesus Christ, this is what these guys have been dealing with all fucking day.
Good work, Daniels. First platoon, rally on me.
We're coming, sir.
Alright.
We're gonna split into two.
Holy
teams.
Shit.
Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Hey, you too.
Hope splitting up was
If
we let the crowds cross this river, it could endanger the whole mission. Why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point,
he's,
sir?
This one's got the med pack.
Just need to follow the river.
All right.
Stay low. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you.
Let's get to a good position then. Oh, probably shouldn't have the bazooka. Coming for you, bitch. Got ya. Yeah, boy, wasn't expecting this. Oh shit. Fuck me, that was close. Back end. No, we got a man down. Good job.
Pass him quick.
Catch.
Nice.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
It's a trap.
We've been spotted. Come on.
Uh-oh.
Keep moving!
Run! Uh-oh. Oh my god. His leg. Oh, fucking hell, he's looking good. Oh, he lost his leg as well. Everybody's losing the legs! Fuck. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh no. Am I dead?
Brad, I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fighting. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Your lips ain't moving.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul, come back.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs. Oh, God. Fucked up way to go. Alright. Suppose. Just quickly fix this. There we go. Feels a lot of soul bell. Alright. I'm on my own. Here we go. Jesus. Oh, he said the exact same thing as me. Can we not cut him down, or we just gotta leave him? All right.
Oh shit!
Oh. Nope. Hey, I never met him. All right. Could have done that stealthily, but oh well, I got caught. Here's me, hopefully find my squad. Hopefully. What the fuck? That's fucking brutal, man. Bitch. I want this flamethrower guy. Killing my team. Shit. That's bound to happen when you go loud, alright. Is there no way I can save them? I wonder if I'm quick enough I can shoot him and stop him from setting them on fire. Come on. Who else wants some? Got ya. You really just gotta stand there. Wow.
Turner.
Yeah, it's Turner.
Thought you didn't make it, Daniels. Still kicking. What's the plan? We find the river. We can get to the assembly point to support our boys. I'm ready, sir.
All right, let's do this. Turner's alive. Sorted. I need to go turn up.
Looks too run down to provide much defense. Crowd's probably abandoned. Think they'll be back? Hope not anytime soon.
Are we the only two that made it? Yes,
hope they made it to the assembly point.
Me too. I hope some of them did survive.
Listen. It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry.
Dear God.
Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly point.
And then silence those guns.
Sniper!
Whoa!
Up in that bunker. We're gonna flush him out. Stay low.
Dear God. Wasted his shot though. He had the element of surprise on us. Rushed it.
Head down.
Come on, Tarma.
He got one of ours.
Check the flank. See if we can reach him.
Where is he? I want to save him.
I can't move. We're gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
Hang on.
Fuck. I want to save that guy. How do I leave him?
He got one of ours.
Check the place. See if we can reach him. We're gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
I can't move! Let's get the drop on him from here. All guards fire, you flush him out. Please help me!
No! Fuck's sake, I wanted to save him.
He's not alone!
You stopped me from saving one of my allies. Fuck yous. Fucking shot myself, you dick. Where are you, you fucking sniper?
He's down!
You did good, Daniels. Moving out. On me.
Can't believe I didn't get to save that guy. Rest in peace, buddy.
Area is clear. That soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. 70 points not far.
I know. Then I have to keep saying it on my turner, man. I really like to save him, but I fucking got shot every time I went for him.
Gunfire.
Let's move.
Be near our guys. Let's move. By the barn doors. Trying to maneuver. Steyer, is that you?
Look at it! They've got a spin!
Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area!
You guys!
Holy shit! Let's go fucking RPGs? Alright, that's cool.
Is that you?
Look at it! They've got a spin!
Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area!
But you got it, sir.
Get my ammo then.
Ammo, sir.
Heads up, Daniels.
Thank y'all. Fucking hell, this gun just tears through. I really need to get this for the multiplayer. Jesus. Bitch. Going up. Oh. Whoa, easy buddy. Don't get too far ahead of yourself. Is there one guy still alive? There must be one guy still alive. He's just kicking a bit.
That's the last of them.
There we go.
Daniels, Claude, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Get the cover! Get fire on him! German for Lightning! Saturate the ground! Target at 1 o'clock!
I need to heal! You just sit casually firing off RPGs. What the fuck? How did I fuck up? Oh, there's an actual aim. There's. Fuck you. What is with the guys who are just shooting RPGs? That's a little fucked up, is it? No. Trying to have a fair fight, and the guy's just like, nah, I'm just gonna shoot an RPG at your face. Like, alright, cool. Fuck, where did that guy go? Where is he? Got him. Come on. Oh, come on with these fucking RPGs. Are you serious? They're just shooting RPGs. That's the most bullshit thing I've seen. Come on, have a fucking fair fight. Really, snipers. Easy. Oh my god, this is pissing me the fuck off. Stop shooting me with a fucking RPG. The fuck? How many times am I gonna have to do this part just because one guy wants to fucking shoot me with an RPG, aye? Fuck. Off. Seriously, man. How far away am I gonna have to go before they stop shooting me with an RPG? Getting sick and tired of the fucking RPGs. Fuck you. God damn it. Come on. I'm gonna poke my heater because I don't know where this fucking RPG guy is.
Pass him, quick!
Here you go!
We'll hold him off!
Could use some ammo, sir!
Got you covered, private!
Whew, thank fuck. Alright, we did it.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
Never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Oh. Whew, here we go.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson. And it's only going to get worse.
Indeed it is. Oh boy. Alright. Death factory complete. Push them back a little bit. We're on the hill. Same day. And I think this will be the last mission I do for this stream. Came quite far, I'd say. But yeah, let's just jump straight into the hill.
Saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir, is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kasserine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options, bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
Fuck. We need to run!
Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Where's the rest?
Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Goddamn, man. Well, get better. Peace out. Alright, chill, let's chill the fuck out. We need an opening. I need the hell.
Fire! Daniels, take them out one at a time. Stay low.
MG down.
Two gunners left. One more MG. Take him out.
Close.
I'm genuinely surprised I actually managed to get that first MG. I can hear a guy screaming for help. Where are you, buddy? Where are you? I don't know where you are. There's a guy screaming for help. Am I just going crazy? He must have already died.
We gotta get to our squad up ahead.
I've ran across this whole field and there he is. I got you, buddy, I've got you.
Daniels, come on!
Wait, I'm saving a guy, come on. Come on.
He's gone!
That's fucked up. I was clearly there, but the game just wouldn't reckon that. That's fucked up, man. I should have got that. Fuck you, game. Bullshit.
Good to see you, buddy.
Got you covered, Private.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, all right. Let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go.
Covering fire on the engine.
Go.
Go, go, go!
Go, 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 go,
go! Lay down fire on that MG!
You're MG's clear!
Go!
Alright, cover me! Is it clear?
Daniel, hit that MG pillbox!
Enemy rushing our position!
Go. Don't move yet, let's just stay here.
Cover me! Going for the charge! I got it!
No. Fuck. Maybe I want Parker to do it. I don't want to get him. I accidentally got him killed. Alright. I'm gonna get Parker through this. Let's go Private Parker. Me and you. Okay. Go. Okay, go.
Now's your chance.
Fuck.
Daniels, get the charge and finish the job.
All right, cover me. Going for the charge. I got it.
We'll suppress the bunker. Daniels, secure that pole charge.
I'm going for it.
Yeah, I'm gone.
I need cover and fire.
Go.
Charge is planted. Get back.
And we go. I'm sorry I couldn't get you help to hear Parker.
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for us.
There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
You think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out. Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
F- fucking awkward, isn't it? Man, it's getting way too uncomfortable room day to. I mean, I technically got somebody killed as well. I got Parker killed, but that's my bad.
Got extra smokes and grenades. Oh, enemies in the trenches.
Back up. Go, Stiles, give some grenades.
Here you go.
Grenade!
God damn. Nice.
Enemies down! Daniel, get a thermite on that gun!
Yes.
Fire in the hole!
Nice. Whoa!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
I need to heal. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Daniels, I got ammo. I need ammo, sir. It's here, Private.
Let's go.
This is it. Last 150.
Rounds are everywhere.
Pop, pop, pop. Whoa, easy. That, you guys just not gonna come out now. It's gonna make me the other one. The pause. Where else are they coming from?
Enemies down! Hit the last guns!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Charge is planted! Tiger!
Oh shit!
We still got some thermite! It ain't enough! It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire. Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move!
Ah, God, I'm gonna die. Please don't shoot me. I just died. Yep, yeah. God damn it. I'm getting shot there. Fucking hell, it's right there.
Toss.
Yo, it's just been mid-cap.
Here you go. Get your ammo, Daniel.
All right. Shit, I think I shot my teammate. Oh fuck.
Toss
Got it. God damn.
Too damn late.
Oh shit, I didn't reload this. Ooh, SCG. Down a shit ton of grenades, hope for the best. Fuck's sake, man. Back the fuck up. Oh, come on. Ah! I need to reload my weapons. Frack! Shit, wrong way. Fuck, is that just a grenade? Oh, come on, Tay! Fuck, what the tiger just decides to shoot me. Oh, for God's sake. I blew myself with my grenade. That's when you know you're pissed. One there. Alright, what's up, lads?
Damn it!
How many of them is there? Just lining up. Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. There's nothing you can. Oh, grease gun. Nakon's got ammo either. I kinda get close to it. Until all the guys are took out, they'll just get fucking shot up. But then I finally start getting close to taking all the guys out. The fans, I think, decide to shoot me.
Sergeant, call them out!
Yes, I'm in a cutscene. Oh my god. They don't give me the plan because there was guys. I really need ammo. Turn off. I don't need that actually. There we go. Nice. Oh, don't fucking fall into open there. Thank fuck, we finally. Oh, Perez! Oh no.
He's it!
It's okay. I've got you, son.
No! Torno! Fuck is this guy? Nice. What the fuck? The bullets. Got him.
Turner. Enemy reinforcements. Fall back.
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you.
No, Turner's gonna die. The fact that the kind of magnum thing's glitched kind of ruins this whole like cinematic kind of part here. I'm trying to keep it zoomed in. There we go. Oh dear.
Too great. Go.
Damn, Torno. Going down like a champion. Couldn't even take the hill. Damn. What the fuck? Rest in peace, Torno.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less I will consider a dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Damn, Preston is in charge.
Turner retreated and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe, so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.
Fuck. Well, that's a pretty gloomy way to end the stream. We got pushed back, we couldn't take the hill. But, yeah, we're now into December. Failing to take the hill. Being pushed back. But, we'll save that for the next stream. because I'm done for playing today, so I hope you guys did enjoy. Of course, if you want to make sure when to know I go live, just follow me on Twitter, that'll be down in the description, and I hope you enjoyed the stream. Yeah, till next time.